Welcome back to Stone's Garage.
In this video, I'll show you how to take these nuts off when they're rusted. This is an exhaust flange, and that's actually a stud that goes through. And this nut here is completely rusted to crap. All right, this one I'm gonna use a Craftsman set. And what you wanna use is these sockets right here. You hammer these on, or grab on them, and impact them off. All right, so you take the socket with an extension, you go on and you turn a little bit until it stops. Then you hammer the socket on there. Now if you have a torch handy, it's always a good idea to heat the nut up first before you use this method. You can also use a ratchet on here, you don't have to use an impact. So go ahead and zap that off. There you go, baby. And that's how you do it. And that's how you take out exhaust stud nuts. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to my channel, like me, and share me. See ya.